It was scary. It freaked me out. And it's like, I still don't even feel good about it. I couldn't sleep last night.
I heard the wind coming and I grabbed my kids and threw them in the laundry room and heard all the glass shattering.
Bob came over and cut the wire so I could get my car out of my garage. And all this debris was all up against my house.